While not as fast as planes, helicopters are far from slow, and they offer a lot more flexibility than their fixed-wing siblings. Helicopters or rotary aircraft have several advantages over their fixed-wing relatives, able to operate in confined areas without the need for lengthy runways, including maritime operations from smaller naval vessels. This flexibility has its drawbacks, with their maximum speed limited by the rotors themselves unable to exceed Mach 1. There have been exceptions or at least temporary solutions with the adoption of experimental rotor tips and more recently the development of the tilt-wing aircraft. Boeing CH-47 Chinook, 188 miles per hour. Instantly recognizable for the twin rotor design and distinctive rotor sound, this CH-47 Chinook is the most successful heavy lift helicopter in service, currently in use with 22 overseas operators. Introduced in 1962, the Chinook with its oversquare fuselage is powered by twin Lycoming T-55 turboshaft engines rated at 2200 horsepower. In the event of a failure, the remaining engine is capable of powering both rotors. Despite its size, weight, and aerodynamics, the CH-47 can still reach a sustained cruising speed of 188 miles per hour. Sikorsky UH-60 Blackhawk, 222 miles per hour. Since its introduction in 1978, the UH-60 Blackhawk has seen extensive service throughout the world in the utility transport roles, proving to be both robust and reliable. Often deployed on special operations carrying up to 11 fully equipped troops, making good use of its 222 miles per hour speed to quickly insert and retrieve Allied forces. Fitted with twin General Electric T-700 turboshafts combining to give the UH-60 4,000 horsepower and its impressive range and ceiling of 304 nanometers and 19,000 feet respectively. Boeing AH-64 Apache, 227 miles per hour. Few helicopter gunships are as well known as the AH-64 Apache, one of the first designs based on a narrow tandem cockpit layout. Featuring a narrow frontal profile offers dual benefits, with the narrow profile harder to spot by enemy forces and the bonus of less aerodynamic drag. Bell Boeing V-22 Osprey, 310 miles per hour. Utilizing the lift generated from the rotors for the takeoff phase, the wing-mounted engines sweep through 90 degrees to propel the Osprey forwards in flight. Power comes from twin Rolls-Royce AE1107C engines, each producing 6150 horsepower, turning the 11.6-meter rotors to generate enough lift for a maximum takeoff weight of 52,000 pounds.